that his confidence really took a big jump. 5 touchdown passes. He took care of the football. What I like most about him is he keeps plays alive.
Well, Vandy wins the toss, Dre, and they decide that they want the football, and they have it with Darius Sims. 2 electric return. 26 lines up 7 yards deep. They will hand it off to Mr. Webb. Big hole. Ralph Webb first down over the 35. Out of Vanderbilt here tonight. They'll fake it to Webb. Here's McCrary on a little bootleg, and his throw is head back to Gainesville. Inside handoff. Play clock down to 2. Here comes some heat. McCrary throws it. Hides. Almost picked off on the back end. Builders Marcus comes back in the backfield. They will run to that side. Florida all. Second down and about 4. And they will throw it. Comes near side to one of those tight ends. Marcus in motion. Going to throw again. Lofted up. Here's the other tight end, Stephen Short. Little offset eye. Little power gain to the right side by the Comet Kentucky. From the near hash, McCrary to throw it down the middle, has a man, touchdown, Stephen Choi, and the Commodores 33 yards. Hello, Johnny McCrary. Keep an eye on Harris and that right shoulder. Looks good on that throw, passes. Little zone read, Driscoll hit at the... Got hurt just a moment ago. Handoff to Taylor. First down and 10 for Florida. Harris stands tall in the pocket. Going down this far. Here goes Taylor off the right side. We'll run it again with Taylor. Stutter step. Taylor. Hit. Harris. Pass caught. Pittman hit at the... Taylor with the handoff. Big hole to the 5. Kicks it to the outside. Touchdown, Florida. ...31 to go here in the opening quarter. Here's Webb. Out of the eye formation. He will add to his freshman record. A flag comes in from the 27-yard line. Boy, big collision.
Give it to me, coach.
He gets it again. This time he is met right in the hole. Inside handoff.
Runner last year.
And he will keep it and get it to the 40 and stop there a couple of yards. On second down, they'll play fake it. McCrary under pressure. He will throw it out.
If he wants to go back in the game, they said, all right, that's okay.
McCrary hit as he throws, completes it, and then drop. Matt Jones goes in motion. Harris will keep it, dance around, and he'll fall across. Here's Jones. Cuts it back. Boy, he just planted that right. On first down and 10. Harris going up top, caught at the 10-yard line. Ahmad Fullwood with a huge reception. Jones is your tailback. He'll take it, work the left side, stays on his feet. They'll go with Jones. Lines up in shotgun. He'll take it left side. He's hit, driving for the goal line. No signal. He's denied. Matt Jones hit, dropped. Zach Cunningham.
What a shot.
Side and made him a starter. Ralph Webb. Webb fumbles the football. Florida says they have it. They'll fake it to Taylor. He'll run right. Get out of bounds. Country. Harris dancing around, nowhere to go. Nigel Bowden, third and goal from the 10. Toward the end zone, pass is caught, but down. Driscoll trying to work that left side, leaps over. They will say touchdown. Vandy says no, but our official says yes. McCrary, 3 out of 7, 53 yards throwing the ball, but he's done a wonderful job handing it off. But Ralph Webb, did he just drop it again? He did. So another opportunity, and here comes this. Harris in the shotgun will throw. High throw. Nice catch by DeMarcus Rock. Tailback is Jones. They'll run it with Jones. Good strong throw. 22 here. Harris stands in the pocket, sees some room. Breaks a tackle inside. Here comes some heat. Down.
And into the
40-yard field goal on the way. And Velez knocks it home. He'll get the handoff. Hit immediately and drop. And down and 13. McCrary going up top. The only man there to catch it was Hargrave. They'll just run it off the right side. And again, nowhere to go.
In there and deliver the ball, but now the pressure just continuing to get to him.
Harris going deep. Tight spiral, far side. Boyle on 2nd and 10. Pressure comes. Harris slides by it. Going down the near side. A lot of bump. Situation here, 3rd and 10. It will set up a screen and McCrary got away from Fowler. Out of that pistol formation. McCrary comes near side. And McCrary. Boy, got accepted into medical school.
That's awesome.
Talking about him, his teammates, it's great to hear. Here's McCrary. Lines up at the slot, near side, the big tight end, 81. He'll come across the middle. They will come the other way with it. 1st down and 10. Play fake it to Webb. All day to throw for McCrary, and that one's almost picked up. Hargraves now with 10 passes broken up to lead the team. Number 4 in the gold jersey runs the option. There it is. Gators backed up. Mr. Garcia snaps it to Harris, who will hand it off for Florida. Little heat coming from Vanderbilt, and it works. 10-point lead, courtesy of 2 turnovers by Vanderbilt. McCrary going up top. Boy, CJ. Pressure from the backside doesn't. 81. Tied a school record with 5 touchdowns last week. Well, that stretch play, nothing.
We'll jump punt the football.
4th down and short. Near side.
Nice.
Caught. Top. McCrary, 3-step drop. Behind his receiver.
7-man front.
Dallas Rip. Pressure comes. Move the pocket to the right side. Pass is dropped by Dunbar. True freshman out of Miami, Florida. This time hands it off to Kelvin. 3rd down and 7. Gators looking to throw. There's the guy with Shure with the Gators. Little play fake. Harris down the middle. Has the man Dunbar with the catch down to the 10-yard line.
Watch him set the corner up. Ferguson gives him an outside move, and now it's just, I'm going to go get it. And leaves him trailing.
Taylor, your running back. He will get the handoff. He's down to 1 second goal from the 7. Harris looking to throw. Batted in the air. Harris coming near side again. Nice move. Cuts it inside. Takes it in from 7 yards out. The days of putting up some yards on offense right now. They are struggling to move the ball, but here's an opportunity. Is that a catch? There's your opportunity.
Excuse me, as a defender.
Have to account for him. He's coming off that edge. Almost got to McCrary. McCrary. a 48-yard field goal. As long as 42 this year, but solid. He hammers that one. Here's Jones, first down. DeBose in motion. They fake the speed sweep, give it plays against Georgia. Pass caught. First down, Florida. Down. Driscoll back into the quarterback. Here comes the fake speed sweep to DeBose, and Driscoll will throw it out. Here's Harris back in, takes a low snap, and Harris cuts it back inside, splits the defense, touchdown, Florida, 33 yards. The second rushing touchdown of the night for Treon Harris. Treon Harris, his last two rushes have amassed 40 yards, and they've picked up, more importantly, two touchdowns. Down at 10. Boy, a lot of the starch has left Vanderbilt Stadium here in the last 20 minutes or so. And that ball was picked off. Why do you want to test Vernon Hargraves? Right. Harris gets the snap, hands it off to Taylor. Here's Taylor. Again, it's Taylor. Here's Harris on a play fake. It's a foot race, and he'll decide to throw it. Oh! And that one is through the uprights. So Frankie. Little slant passes. A quick hitter, Chandler Durrell. Pass caught by Rayford, dancing around, and he'll be...
Simplified things, executed better.
Oh, McCrary walloped on that throw. It's incomplete. First down and 10. McCrary, far side. That one's knocked away. And coming up for the Commodores. Over the middle. Joy with the reception. They got to protect him. Get some time on that possession, and a one-handed pick in the end zone by Jalen Tabor.
Compete every week, and it just depends on who wins the competition that week. Wilson started, but with Hargraves on the bench, Tabor comes in the game on the other side, and that is just flat out magical. How about this?
Caleb Scott thought he had a touchdown. 6:08 to play. Low snap. Harris fields it. Gives to a Treon Harris. Matt Brown on the carry out to the 20.
Hold in the game so that you stay plugged in.
Stephen Shoy with the risk.
That kind of opened the door for McCrary.
Him back on the field. He took a real shot when he hit the Ville, Tennessee. Comes near side to Stephen Shoy.
It's positive.
Near side. Over the middle, Duchuk, nice catch, he's inside. 6 out of 7, 57 yards on this drive. Little slant. Underneath, it goes to Rayford. As Robinette goes.
Man.
Here's Robinette. He's chased down at the 10-yard line.
He's becoming an actor.
Florida trying to run this.
Vanderbilt still in contention to go to a bowl game. In the East, going to bowl games.
Will Muschamp, back-to-back wins. Came here on the road. tied at 7 after one quarter of play. But tonight, they found a way to do it. They let Treon Harris air it out a little bit, 13-21, 2:15.